Halo, cześć, pamiętajcie, ja jestem Dawid, witajcie w nowym odcinku na moim kanale. Witajcie w odcinku z gry Firewatch, czyli serii, w której się wcielam w rolę strażnika lasu i zaczynamy kolejny dzień. Dzień, jak już dobrze pamiętam, to trzeci. Why are you asking? Because I'm horribly superficial. I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother. Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5 foot nothing. Yeah, well, you can't win them all. Okay, well, that gives me a good start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts. It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, you know, PC or whatever they say. Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear? Clothes. I don't really think about it. Oh, come on. I got a sweatshirt I like, good jacket I got at the Buckle Barn. Ooh, I love the Buckle Barn. Just one of those brown ones, you know? I do. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see? A pretty thick beard. Oh, have you always had a beard? For a while. Bardzo przepraszam was, że się tak nie odzywam, ale po prostu muszę czytać te napisy, żebym wiedział, o co chodzi w tej grze i w ogóle.
Oh, yeah.
All right, perfect. I want to know about your eyes.
Get out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
Your what?
Is that okay? Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They're happy, I think. I mean, I've been told they look happy.
Aw.
Look, I don't know how to describe eyes.
Happy is good. That's good. Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Okej, okay, teraz będę musiał zabić te okna wszystkie. Tam na dole były deski, z tego co pamiętam. Zresztą nawet dzisiaj byłem obok nich. Tylko dlaczego nie mogę przeskoczyć? Super. Generalnie. A, czyli nie mogę tego przejść. Okej. Okay. A, drewniana deska, weź. Zdobądź jeszcze kilka desek, to one z tak luzem leżą. Okej. Okay. Nie widziałem ich szczerze, o ile wcześniej były w ogóle. Zabij deskami wybitą szybę. R-ka i biegniemy. A jak to nagrywam, jest czwartek i wyszedł nowy sezon w Fortnite Battle Royale. Niestety aktualizuje mi się właśnie, więc odcinek z Fortnite'a pojawi się myślę w sobotę. Przynajmniej postaram się, żeby był w sobotę. I po prostu jutro, czyli w piątek, nagram sobie ten odcinek. Ale teraz mi się akurat zaktualizuje.
What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task and, I'll give it to you.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy. It's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, Just take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Dzień 9. O kurde, trochę się przewinęło. To jeszcze jeden zrobię dzień, bo to tak troszkę za wcześnie, żeby kończyć odcinek. O, sobie oglądam ładną dolinkę.
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
That's nice. Look, I called with bad news. Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
It's a coincidence. How many pairs of girls go backpacking?
Probably a lot.
Yeah, probably a lot.
So I guess you didn't get their names then? Look, it's not gonna be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
I think it's worth mentioning something.
I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Me neither.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
Okej, czyli, aha, przewija się do dnia 15. O kurde, to leci szybko ten dzień. Które zginęły jak dwie nastolatki, które pewnie były w tym lesie.
Henry,
tak to by tego nie mówili.
Henry, wake up.
What do you want?
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
Sorry, ale jakieś mucha mi latała.
Hi, Jules.
Oh, you sound tired.
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there? Jules?
What? Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Well, that's good.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
Sure.
Bye, baby.
No i dzień 33 się zaczyna. Ogólnie to super odcinek, bo ciągle się dzień zmienia. Z dnia 3 do 33. I to w sumie spoko. Nie jest ciągle to samo. Idź na północ, by pozyskać zapas.
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day.
Ten typ ma będę mógł iść
sobie.
A, tutaj już byłem w ogóle. W poprzednim odcinku, pamiętam. Dobrze, czyli mam pamiętać, że drop nie jest tylko dla mnie.
Who's Jules? I mean, I assume it's your ex.
What the fuck is going on?
Excuse me?
Where did you hear about Julia?
Whoa, hey, calm down, okay? A couple of weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night, and you were talking in your sleep, I guess. I only heard the name Jules, so I figured I'd ask. Jesus.
Oh, I... Sorry. It's hard to talk about.
You don't have to.
It's hard because... Well, I fucked up.
We all fuck up. But being out here can't be some sort of punishment for you.
Tutaj spadł.
Wspinaj się.
A jeszcze złe noc z nami.
Alzheimer's and I lost her. She's still alive. She's being taken care of back in Australia, because that's where she's from. She's there.
Oh my God, Henry.
And that's it.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Henry, listen. Oh my God, I'm so sorry you've gone
through
that.
Pasów,
I don't know if you've thought of it this way, but her family is taking care of her, and you need to take care of you.
Thanks.
I'll let you keep hiking.
Wierzę, że teraz stałem się w lewo. Na rzut zapasów, czyli dobrze idę. Czyli muszę iść tędy. Teraz pewnie... tędy mogę przejść gdzieś, nie? Tędy też nie mogę. Gdzie tu mam niby iść? Skrzynkę zapasami. A to jest co? Ha. Otwórz, a jaki kod mam mieć? A, może to będzie ten sam kod co zawsze. Witam was po cięciu, przepraszam was bardzo, ale musiałem coś zrobić. Otworzyłem skrzynkę, jak widzieliście już pewnie. Kod też widzieliście. Odebrałem to zaopatrzenie i mogę sobie wziąć listę pracy. Okej, dzień 64. Lecimy dalej. W takim razie. Nie wiem, czy w sumie podzielę ten odcinek na dwie części, czy nie. Już nie wiem. O kurde. Ale pożar. Nazwijmy go Wielki Pożar.
We should just call it the Big Fire if we think it's going to be.
The Big Fire.
Yeah.
Well, that is practical.
Always my goal.
I'm actually amazed we've never used that name.
Sometimes the best names are the most obvious.
The Big Fire it is.
Tak. Wielki Pożar to będzie.
That.
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then on nice like
okay.
Tonight, it is so disgustingly hot.
Okay.
I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head. You'd like it there.
I've had one too many bad experiences with tequila. A little reticent to try it again.
Well, maybe you just need a new, good experience with it.
Yeah, maybe.
Are you looking at the fire?
Yeah, I am.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
Yeah. Coś muszę zrobić, tak patrzeć na ten pożar, bo ja nie wiem.
Why do you say that?
Because I do. I'm not crazy. I mean, we've had such a good time, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way. And I know you're not really available, but I want you to know, well, maybe it'd be nice to together at the end of the summer. Look, we don't have to plan or even talk about it. I'm just having the thought. I wish I was over there. It'd be nice to be near somebody. We could talk without these radios. We could,
To nieźle.
What? What could we do?
Okej, dzień 76. Nie wiem, czy nie podzielę tego już na dwa odcinki po prostu. I tego nie zobaczycie w kolejnym odcinku. Jeżeli chcecie zobaczyć kolejny dzień, to wbijajcie na kolejny odcinek. Ja się z wami żegnam. No jeszcze, siema.